don't want your empty words, your fake diamond dreams, the way you talk about forever. Don't think you know what that means. Don't want a grand gesture, just be here with me, you and me, baby. Yeah, that's all I need. I want you to want me like I want you. I want you to need me like I need you. If you're gonna leave me, then cut me loose. I want you to want me. I'm breaking your heart and you're breaking mine. I say I need space, you say you need time. I don't even know if we're keeping score. All that I know is I love you more. I want you to want me like I want you. I want you to need me like I need you. If you're gonna leave me, then cut me.
It was so,
Brian,
it was
do you want somebody to want you like that too?
Love me. Love me. Like I love
come
you.
On.
No, it just...
Brian.
Ryan, I'll give you a hug, Ryan.
Oh!
That was a moment.
Knowing that was your song, you started writing at 9, and those are your lyrics, it was just so emotional backstage. Katie?
Miss Emmy, that was one of my favorite original songs that you sang. I know you are just a little nervous. I just want more breath, more long notes. Girl, like, go swimming. Learn how to hold your breath more. Like, we need longer notes from Emmy, and I know you have them. We need power. Come on, let's go. The time is now.
Just trying to get over Ryan's...
legs wrapped around you.
Yeah.
Well, so it's like the most expensive thing I've ever built.
Expensive.
So, back on track. You know, that was so you. I loved it because it was so real. And I think we could really feel the emotion in that. And that's what your artistry is about. And don't lose that. But listen, that thing that you did with that song really is your signature. It was very emotional and probably my favorite performance that you've done. Yeah.
First of all, before we go any further, that's a hit record.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't care. I mean, we can talk about the future, but that's a hit record. And my dear, you are an incredible songwriter. Incredible.
You can vote for Emmy online via the app or by texting. Remember, voting opens at the end of the show at 6. People, head home tomorrow night. So vote, vote, vote. Emmy Russell, everybody. Thank you very much. Good luck. Am I heavier than you thought?
You were perfect.
I was perfect, thanks. The lounge is emptying out as the top 20 fills up. We have got more of your results, a lot of them, coming up in a few. Stay where you are.